हेलो गाइस, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल ऑल इन वन पीएचजी। सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट द संगम एज। द संगम एज थर्ड पार्ट, तमिल किंगडम। तमिल किंगडम्स संगम poems mention the word Muvendra, which is a Tamil word for the three chief belongings of three ruling families. Chera kingdom, present day parts of Kerala. Symbol: bow and arrow. Capital: Vanji. Port: Tondi. Important ruler: Singutavan. Cheeran Singutavan. He led an expansion up to Himalayas. He crossed the river Ganga and defeated his enemies. He reached the Himalayas and hoisted the Chera flag. Patin cult, the worship of Kannagi as the ideal wife, was started by him. Chola Kingdom. Present day Tanjavur and Tiruchirappalli. Symbol: tiger. Capital: Urayur. Port: Kaveri Pumpattunam. Important ruler: Karikalan. Chola kingdom was also called Chonadu, Kaveri Nadu, Soj Nadu, Near Nadu, Pal Nadu. River Kaveri flow through this kingdom is the main source of water and makes its soil fertile. Karikalan Chola. Karikalan had an extraordinary ability of settling disputes from his childhood. He was the great warrior and defeated the Cheras and Pandyas at Veen. He encouraged the growth of agriculture and commerce. He pulled the dam at Kallanai across River Kaveri for irrigation. He fortified the port city Kaveri Pumpattunam or Puhar and made it as his capital. He patronized Tamil poets. The last kingdom, Pandyan Kingdom. Present day Madurai, Tirunelveli and Ramanathapur. Symbol: fish. Capital: Madurai. Port: Korkai. Important ruler: Mudukundumi Peruvachthi. Madurai remained the capital of Tamil language and literature. So these are the three kingdoms during the Sangam age. Thanks for watching. Please visit my YouTube channel so that you will find more stuff about Sangames. Thanks for watching. Please do like, share and subscribe to my channel All in One PHG and visit my website www.allinonephg.com and the website link is in the description. Bye.